Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
I hear it's lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out.
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long, they're not. Sign of Al-Assad. Move on. To the next, yeah, move next one.
Let's go.
This building's clear. Let's check the other building.
5 here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders. This is 2-5. We have the target. Stand by.
Let's check the next one.
Reloading!
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Al-Assad alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.